on top of Otay Mountain in San Diego, California. We're at 3,500 feet above sea level. I'm here with Sean. We did a hike, started about 1250, got up here at, this is the view at the top. A lot of granite, boulders. There's Sean. Microwave towers, microwave station. You can actually see these towers. This one up here in the back. Why isn't the zoom working? Okay, there we go. This tower here is 100 feet high. So you figure the cloud deck here right now is at 3,600 feet. We really lucked out. Any lower, we wouldn't have been able to see anything. But out here is Otay Lake. Let's see, sort of the housing developments out there. Get quiet up here. Except for the wind, a few birds. And this, yeah, exactly. The sound of Sean brushing his teeth. Down here is Mexico. And both Sean and I have received text messages informing us that we are in Mexico. While in fact we are not. And hopefully we don't get charged for roaming on our Verizon bills. Here I am on the very tip top, just climbing this rock. Here I am, the disembodied voice, narrating this whole thing. Here we are, heading back down Otay Mountain, watching some pretty cool meteorological phenomenon here. The rain shadow effect, more or less, even though it's not raining. You can see the air coming up the mountain. As it comes up, it cools, creates the clouds, and as it descends on the other side, you can see it burning off. Down there to the right is Mexico. It's Copper Canyon. This is Doghouse Junction. This little slot right here in the mountain is where all these clouds are kind of piling in through, so it should be a little bit breezy. It's been a great hike. Kind of hot at the bottom, but definitely cooled off. It's high 50s. You can actually see your breath when you breathe. We're walking into... Sean's laughing at me right now for some reason. He's a happy guy. I know another word for that. So this is Doghouse Junction. Here are the clouds. There's not a soul up here. We're the only ones. I don't even see Border Patrol. We saw a couple kind of driving up and down the mountain, but none at the top. None of people brave enough to come up here today. It's a 12-mile hike, round trip. Not for the faint of heart. This camera has a pretty good stabilizer. It's not like bumping up and down. If I get to the top, I get an A. Thank you, Gary. I got an A. Side and drying out. You're witnessing it right here.